it's upside down. Drink the night away.
Enthusiasm. I mean, come on, ladies. We don't know the difference.
We don't care.
All right, so let's try that again. We be the world famous Poxy Boggards! Oh, it is our pride, our privilege, our prejudice to inform you here on this prestigious pleasure platform here.
And there is an amazing amount of pee in your mouth.
Which is a good segue, actually, to remind you that you have, in fact, washed up on the Rogues Reef stage with us here. The NC-17 stage. So we will be singing songs of, how do I put this delicately, of a dubious morality.
We're going to sing songs about doobies?
Yeah! No, all the colors. All right, okay.
It was awesome!
All right, so perhaps I'm being a bit... It appears I'm being a bit unclear. Okay, so we've actually composed a charming little ditty to explain.
Ditty?
A permanent high, because really anything more than a handful is just a waste.
In your mouth you had pee ditties earlier. So now, as long as they're above the waist, that's really all I want.
Yeah,
the,
in my
you take what you don't use? You have to lift up, push in the middle, go.
All right, so we have a charming little ditty to explain it to you, and it goes a little something like this.
Oh, welcome to the Bogger Show. If you brought kids, you might want to go. But we
shout out these words as they roll by. You ready? Loud and proud. Here we go.
We might say
crap.
Louder.
Say damn. We might throw
shit.
That makes you want to duck. Well, we might say
ass.
And we might say
bitch.
And you can bet a buck that we'll say
fuck.
Whoa. Whoa.
You were embarrassed that you yelled fuck.
Let's not get carried away here.
No, say fuck in front of the KIDS.
No.
The 7-year-old up in the smoking area just went, dude, can they say that?
If, however, that word does appear again during the course of the show.
And you can bet your fucking ass it will.
You can't say you were warned, right? It's just one downward spiral from here.
Like a toilet.
This is dedicated to all the men who hid in my ex-wife's closet.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Sorry.
I don't like the dark and the cold hard floor. That's where I'm spending the night. I hope
it's in all the songs.
Inside her heart to make all this wrong into right. How many a time I spent in this place? How long have I wished for her beautiful face to lead me again to her bedroom door? Marriage is harder than I bargained for. Her husband's home early again. It's the closet till I don't know where. My conscience is clear, but he's right to peer. I do his wife better than
again.
the closet till I don't know when. My conscience is clear, but he's right to fear. I do his wife better than him.
Her husband kicked my ass again. Oh. He beat me till I don't know when. Although it's my gap, I get the last laugh. I broke both his hands with my chin.
Her husband so early again.
Walking down the lane, you know, I did spy me an old gaffer sitting by the side of the road crying. So naturally, I were curious, so I did go, oh, old sir, what seems to be the problem? And he did say, oh, I'm 80 years old, and I'm married to a 25-year-old woman, and every night I go home and we have sex all night long. And I'm like,
sad.
That's a stowa. What seems to be the problem? Why are you crying? He goes, I've forgotten where I live.
I was waiting in a whorehouse for the man ahead of me. He said it was his birthday. He was turning 83. And I knew it'd be a long night when I heard behind the door. Do you think that we can finish this before you're 84?
Yeah.
when she sits in the grass.
Up her tuppence and a wink, she's ready to go.
She's sweet and kind and tends my need.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
And no grass will grow where I plant my seed.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
Range upon her chest.
For tuppence and a wink, she's ready to go.
Tis a wondrous thing, as each man knows.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nonny ho.
But no matter how I suckle, no milk will flow.
Oh, tumble all around with me, hey, nonny ho.
Yeah!
And I'll follow that lass where'er she'll go.
I once had a lass with a figure fair.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nonny ho.
Glass curves and just not bare.
For tuppence and a wink, she's ready to go.
She says, pay up if you want the rest.
Ooh. Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
So I left my pearls upon her breast.
Oh. Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
Sweet.
And I'll follow that lass where'er she'll go.
I once had a lass who could go all night.
Woo. Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
She never needed a rest. It was quite a sight.
For tuppence and a wink, she's ready to go.
Her stamina was hard to top.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
Cause I'd get out of breath when I blow her up.
Oh.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho. And I'll follow that lass where'er she'll go.
I once had a lass with a full sex life.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
To be a wife.
For tuppence and a wink, she's ready to go.
She makes the rent fair boys all thicken.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
Cause she's tattooed goth, bisexual, wicked.
Yeah! Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
You know who you are!
I'll follow that lass wherever she'll go.
I once had a lass with a cunny wide.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
You'd marvel at the things you'd find inside. Mouse so far.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
An F-15 and a lit cigar.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
Yeah!
And I'll follow that lass where'er she'll go.
I once had a lass who lived in a hole.
Tumble all around with me, hey, nanny ho.
I'd lower her water down in a bowl.
For tuppence and a wink, she's ready to go.
It rubs the lotion on its skin. Or it gets the hose again.
Stop it!
Oh, let's go with you right there in the sweater right there.
A big hand for our volunteer!
A girl volunteer?
She's not in cold. A big hand for our volunteer. Alright, now come on up here. And what's your name?
Camilla.
We're really old and really drunk, and that's a really, really long name and really hard to remember. What if we just call you Bob? All right. Okay. All right. So a big hand for Bob, ladies and gentlemen.
She
probably has one.
Well, help us out here to sort of fill out our ranks here. So
is that a verb?
Could be.
She's really distracting.
Yeah.
There's a reason we've never had girls on stage.
Right. All right, so we need to make you look more like a mom.
Oh, that's right. This will help.
No, trust me. It just smells that way because it's how I bought it.
Okay, all right. That's
fine. Another arm. Okay, there's two armholes. Keep off an undertaker.
Two armholes.
Something missing here. She's way too attractive.
Deja vu.
So you gotta be careful, especially the Renaissance fray. You just wanna be sticking your penis anywhere.
Yeah. Whoa! Never stick it in the crazy.
Oh, yes.
That was pretty good, but there were some ladies in the back who did not shout penis.
I know, it was really strong in front, but kind of weak in the back.
I didn't get a penis out of that woman back there.
Now, I understand. For those of you ladies out there that are too shy, or pure, virtuous, or you can't read.
They shouldn't be at the show.
Ladies, if you do not wish to sing or say the word penis,
just mouth it.
Because these are truly some lyrics
you can blow.
And if at any point in the song you get lost or confused, have no fear, we have a solution. You can just follow
the bouncing balls.
Because they will be right
on your face.
One, two, three.
Aboard the good ship Venus. You really should have seen us. With a big your head of a whore in bed.
And
master with all the from one ship to the other, aboard the good ship Venus. You really should have seen us with the bigger head of a whore in bed and a master of foul.
The captain's youngest daughter was washed into the water. Her plaintive squeals announced that eels had found her sexual quarters.
Had found her sexual quarters. The shrinking eels. Aboard the good ship Venus. You really should have seen us with the bigger head of a whore in bed.
Your head of a whore in bed,
and master
fell.
Peter!
The crew was
was feeling randy. Woo! I found 5 kegs of brandy. As the hour grew late, they did masturbate.
Woo! Woo!
And he sold the spunk as candy.
And he sold the spunk as candy.
You know, ladies, it's like saltwater taffy.
You really should have seen us with the finger head of a whore in bed.
Not that I've
been. And that's the valley.
Peter!
The captain's daughter, Mabel. We laid her on the table.
Fucked him, fucked him, fucked him, fucked him, fucked him, fucked him, fucked him,
and flipped her over and struck her down and fucked her
again and
ate my own witch!
Woo!
As oft as we were able,
as oft as we were able, my boy could have seen us. You really should have seen us. The bigger head of a whore in bed, and the master fell at
Peter!
The Spanish, they did seize us. Their aim was not to please us. With ticks like skates and rosary beads.
Oh, God.
They made us bleed like Joe! They made us bleed like Jesus! I'm Jewish! We're going to hell anyway!
Woo!
The bigger head of a whore in bed, and the master fell at Peter!
At least I know who not to go with.
Wow. Right, hey, this is a pretty good show, Bob. Great job. Is Bob doing a great job?
Woo!
Go, Bob.
Do you think we should finish the song?
Okay, all right. There's a note floating around out there somewhere. Don't try this at home. We're trained professionals. We're going to find this note. We're going to end this song.
And remember, you want to really sing the word penis at the end, because if it's just like clogged in your throat, that's not going to help anybody. It's like a chicken bone.
All right. I think you're
Hey, it's short.
And the mass of the
Your house.
Thank you very much. We be
the world famous Poxy.